Doing your duty is yoga. Man has to live at least as a human being and not degenerate into a demon. In human qualities there are two aspects. Since man has to live like a man, he has to have Maya and the principle of Brahman. Man cannot exist without Maya. One without Maya is divine and the one with Maya is human. What do you understand by the word delusion? Delusion means that which is based upon mere form, which is not permanent. Name and form are not permanent. The form goes on changing continuously. Name also undergoes change. When one is born, he is called a child. At the age of 10, he is called a boy. At 30, he is a man, and 75, he is a grandfather. With the change in the form, there is always a change in the name. Therefore, name and form undergo constant change. That which doesn't change is called the truth. That is truth, which does not change in all the three periods of time, the past, present and future. In Vedantic parlance, it is called Sat, the existence. Sat is being. It is the one, which really exists. Every man is performing his activities with the desire of getting some money. But this is a great mistake. In doing work, we have to follow the law of karma. You expect 100 marks before you even start studying. Instead of studying keeping marks in view, it is useful to study with dedication. It is your duty to study. When we discharge duties faithfully, we will get the fruits of our actions automatically. Doing one's duty expecting the fruits is greediness. You are hungry and you want to satisfy your hunger. If you say, hunger, be satisfied, it will not be satiated. Partake some food and it will automatically subside. If a person wants to go to Mumbai, it is his duty to buy a ticket and then board the train. If he ignores that and merely repeats, I have to go to Mumbai, can you reach Mumbai? Discharge your duty and then get into the train, you will reach Mumbai automatically. The fruits of action depend upon the action itself. Unfortunately, people have given up their actions and want good results. It is a great mistake to expect the fruit of one's actions. Do your duty. That is why doing one's duty is called yoga. When you discharge your duty, you get rights automatically. If you give up duty and fight for rights, then you are not worth getting anything.